Hi everybody. Love makes the world go round. If I was a guy, I would totally be in love with her.
Oh, dude.
In real life, I would definitely just jay like the bad boy. It's a life's mission to make my life miserable. Okay, I'm looking hot. It doesn't matter what anybody else thinks. You don't understand. I love food. And if I don't work out, I'll become a cow. Say, Sona, you can't say that. I would love to work with Shah Rukh Khan. Sona, you can't do that. Hrithik Roshan's really hot. The Rain in Spain, that one. It's really good. It was fun. It was great. I loved it. I enjoy having a really good time.
Are you single?
Yeah, as of now. Like,
would you mind if I come and propose you?
Right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, come.
मैं कहता रहा आई हेट लव स्टोरीज उस दिन तक जब तक मैंने देखी सांवरिया. उसके बाद इस बदलते मौसम में मैं पहुंचा दिल्ली 6. अब तो बोल दो कि यू विल डेट मी आयशा.
ओह डैड माय ओन डैड थैंक यू.
अरे रिप्लाई तो कर.
रिप्लाई थैंक यू दैट वाज वेरी एलोक्वेंट.
The Gen Next super talented actress Sonam Kapoor totally wowed her fans at this top-notch, entertaining and exclusive Bollywood Hangama meet and greet. Sonam completely floored her fans and had great fun interacting with them.
Hi, Sonam, this is Nishit.
You can call me Aisha.
Actually, I was about to call you Aisha.
Yeah, I know that.
Actually, I wanted to know about the character you're playing.
She is spoiled. She does not think anything but her world exists. And she's a control freak and a perfectionist. And she thinks that everybody's an idiot except for her. The good part about her is that she has this generosity of spirit. This need for everything to be beautiful around her, and she wants everybody to be happy and in love.
Game set match. तुम तो मेरे hero.
Aisha ने आके सीधी setting कर दी है.
Thank you, Sonam, and all the best for Aisha. And you're looking very pretty.
Thank you.
Okay, can you tell me some good experience and bad experience while shooting for the film?
Well, the great experience of working in Aisha was that I was friends with everybody and. My best friend in the film, which is played by Ira Dubey, is actually a really, really good friend of mine. We used to kind of like really, really chill together and have a great time. And we used to talk and we used to gossip and bitch and do all the things that girls like to do. I got to meet Lisa and Amrita and stuff like that and make friends with them, especially Lisa. We're supposed to hate each other in the film, but in real life, we actually love each other. I think she's like the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. If I was a guy, I would totally be in love with her.
Meet my friend and colleague from New York, Aarti.
Tum bhi MBA, wo bhi MBA. How perfect.
She's all sophisticated and all in the movie, but if you actually meet her, she's like, oh, dude. She's like that all the time.
Okay, I was shooting with Abhay Deol.
Well, he's really, really cute, and he is fun, and he's got a great sense of humor. And I can get away with anything with him.
मैं तुम्हारी बात क्यों सुनूं?
क्योंकि मैं तुमसे बड़ा हूँ.
सिर्फ तुम्हारा पेट बड़ा है.
Hey, it's a 16 pack, okay?
In real life, would you choose Jay or Raj?
In real life, I would definitely choose Jay. I like the bad boy.
Love जैसा कुछ नहीं होता. It's like भगवान.
What nonsense?
तुमने भगवान को देखा है? पड़ोसी है तुम्हारा?
देखो जय.
Sorry, तुम राज को अपना भगवान मानती हो. उसमें रब दिखता है.
Between Abhay Deol and Imran Khan, who's the bigger prankster?
Both of them are friends and they together are very irritating.
Who do you enjoy more on the set?
Both of them call me auntie and it's a life's mission to make my life miserable. They just want to irritate the hell out of me and they get together and have dinners and discuss how stupid I am. So it's good.
And what's your style statement?
My style statement? Be comfortable. Sometimes, but if it looks really hot, doesn't care. And also just have fun, you know, just enjoy yourself and make sure that you feel pretty. As soon as you start feeling pretty and you think, okay, I'm looking hot, it doesn't matter what anybody else thinks.
And you had assisted Bhansali in
Black.
Yeah. And what was better, being an assistant actor or actress?
acting. It's okay. So much easier.
Are you a party person or the kind who loves to have a quiet dinner with friends or something?
I enjoy having a really good time.
Yeah. Any health tip?
Any health tip?
Yeah, your personal health.
My personal health tip? Exercise.
Like what? Like yoga you do or like cardio what? Like
I do cardio, weight training, yoga.
All three.
You have to. You don't understand. I love food. And if I don't work out, I'll become a cow. I swear. I'll become so fat.
We have come all the way from Dubai.
You
just
have?
To meet you. Yeah.
Okay.
It's been 2 days.
We were supposed to go to... I was in Dubai.
I was about to ask you when you're coming to Dubai.
I was just in Dubai. I came to promote I Hate Love Stories. And thing is, everybody wants a piece of me, like Britney Spears said. I can't believe I'm quoting Britney Spears. Isn't that a cool, that's not a cool thing. But I would love to come to Dubai because I really like the shopping there.
And one more thing, working with Ranbir in Sour, and working with Imran in I Hate Love Story, who was fun working with?
Both of them are fine. They're both like equally hot and like funny and all of that. They're great. They're both like fair, good-looking guys.
Who's the next actor you would like to work with in your upcoming film?
I don't know. Who do you guys think I should work with? My dad. Opposite me, ew. Then? Shah Rukh Khan. I would love to work with Shah Rukh Khan. He's hot.
Hrithik Roshan.
Hrithik Roshan's really hot. Arjun Rampal's so cute. I'm doing Mausam already. Okay, that's done. Now new ones. I think all of them are really... Like, it depends on the script, right? I want to work with, like, directors. And if the co-star happens to be there, that's great.
Okay, you are, like, the most stylish person in the Bollywood. But who, according to you, is, apart from you, most stylish?
I like Twinkle Khanna. She dresses well. I really like Tina. I like the way she dresses. Who else?
The actors.
Among the actors, I think Amitabh Bachchan dresses really well. I like his socks. If you notice, he always has like these cartoon characters on his socks. I don't know if anybody's noticed. Yeah, they're really cool. And he's the only one who can get away with it.
What are your future projects?
Besides Aisha, I'm doing this film called Mausam, which is directed by Pankaj Kapoor, and it stars Shahid Kapoor. And then I'm doing this film called Thank You, which is directed by Anees Bazmi. It stars Akshay Kumar, Irfan Khan, Bobby Deol. Who else is in it? There's Selena Jaitley and there's Rimi Sen and like all sorts of people. And Sunil Shetty, who's really sweet. Okay. Everybody calls him Anna.
I look up to you because you're the only celebrity with whom I can connect with. Because even I have a problem of overweight and I try losing weight every time.
Yeah.
I plan, but I never succeed.
Stop eating chocolate.
So you just give me tips. Like I heard that you were overweight and then you lost. So what was the span?
I was 90 kgs.
And how did you lose weight and how much time did you take?
Took me a year. I worked really, really hard. I didn't eat crap. And I worked out really hard.
Any weird comments that you got, like, that point of time?
I don't know if I'm allowed to say that. Am I allowed to say, somebody told me my bum was jiggly.
Sonam also shook a leg with her fans on the tunes of her forthcoming film, Aisha. Let's find out what Sonam had to say about this unique experience.
Fabulous, because their questions are really different and innovative, and it was interesting meeting all of them and realizing that everybody has such a great view and different view of what you actually perceive things to be. So it's great.
Bollywood Hangama News Network.